You probably heard the phrase that if you're ever in a room of people and you're the smartest person in the room, you need to get out. And so much as that you should be with a group of people who are all smarter than you, and that's how you learn. And I agree with that. However, yesterday I was in a room and I needed to be the smartest person in the room. Let me tell you why. So with the digital agency that I founded and run, I got to do a half-day workshop yesterday with a great company, new company, and with our marketing team. And they have won awards. They have been on Shark Tank. They got a deal. They are seriously cutting the mustard when it comes to marketing, but they want to go higher. And they actually approached us to take them higher with a integrated digital strategy. So I'm looking at all these Gen Z millennials in the room. It's like they know their stuff. I've seen their stuff. It's good. And they were looking for me for advice. So I had to be the smartest person in the room, in all humility. And you know, within an hour, we were taking their storylines and their marketing to a place that I don't think they'd ever thought of. By the end of 2.5 hours, we had like 3 months worth of strategy mapped out that was just mind-blowingly great. And I got into my car afterwards and I went, dang, that was fun. Because I think what we do is we underestimate the experience that we have that we've accumulated in our lives, the experience that we've seen. And I spend a lot of time on social, not necessarily creating content, but studying, watching what's working, watching what's not working, so that when I do come to a client who really needs to up their level of game, I can do that. And how can I do that? Because up here, I know they need me. I know I'm the expert. And there's a great phrase I used to hear. It's like, if I call you, I'm a salesman. But if you call me, I'm an expert. And they called me. And I went in and we blew the doors off the possibilities for them for the next 6 months. Way into 25 is the strategy going. I'm back in a couple of weeks for another workshop. It was that good. So just think about it. Sometimes it is actually okay to be the smartest person in the room. Own it. Just live your greatness, share it with all humility, take people to a place that they couldn't get to by themselves. That's really the definition of leadership, taking people to a place that they couldn't get to by themselves. Nothing wrong with that. In fact, it's awesome. So, do you want to be the dumbest person in the room? Sometimes in a mentoring capacity. But when you are the smartest person in the room, live it, own it, make the most of it, and people will thank you for it.